Some people say rock and rollers are the devil. I don't believe that. Came from the church, belongs to the church. There's a good world that God has created here. He's given us everything. The devil has tried to steal it. I don't know why the devil should have anything. Anything. Not your soul, not your life, not your marriage, not your future, not your music. One, two, one, two, three. I want people to know that he saved my soul, but I still like to listen to the radio. They say rock and roll is wrong, we'll give you one more chance. I feel so good, I'm gonna get up and dance. I know what's right, I know what's wrong. I don't confuse it. What I'm really trying to say is why should the devil have all the good news? My brain. Sometimes people don't understand what the good boy doing in the rock and roll band. Hey man, ain't nothing wrong with satanic or communistic about blues lyrics. If you got a scripture, show it to my face. Why should the devil have all the good music? There's nothing wrong with what I play. Why? Jesus did the rock and roll my blues away. Yes, he did. Say.